Okay. I noticed that on these recordings the voice is a bit lagging behind the actual video. So I have no idea what I'm going to be doing on this one. Just thought I'd wing it. I'll draw a ring around my centre dot there. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to puddle these in, but the pen's not very good for puddling. When you puddle, you've got to do it really light. That way you get more ink coming out of the pen. Yeah, puddling does use up a lot of ink, so does make you a little bit paranoid about using up your pen. And these pens aren't cheap really, are they? They're about nearly £1 each, I think, in some cases. I am literally just winging this, by the way. Sort of thing you do when you're doing your meditation sometimes. You don't really have an idea of what lining you're going to be doing. But you learn a few things when you wing it like this. Notice that when you do these sort of petals, if you turn the page, it forces your pen to draw the petal in that different angle. So turning actually really does help. I'm drawing an average of 2 before I turn. I don't know if I should maybe turn it sooner. Just try doing it like this. Seems to be working better, doesn't it? really simple, no real thought or effort into it, just lining out the drawing. And I could go around now and do that shading with the pencil, I suppose, just to, you know, play around, really, just to play. But the thing is, I normally do this sort of thing later. I don't normally do this lining stuff straight away. I come back to it and turn it into another meditation. I don't always go around the whole flower or pattern. I try and make it look a bit 3D-ish sometimes. Just playing, really. Sorry about the background noise, we're all in isolation. Banging doors, the price you got to pay for isolation. I just wanted to do a little bit. Sometimes it's good to put a bit of graphite in these parts here. And when you do this sort of stuff, it's really got to be just for play. Don't do it for the, you know, the artistry, because then that will change your mindset. So it's really just playing. And then I like to do stuff like this sometimes. Just move that graphite up. This sort of thing on leaves with the graphite does make it look quite cool, I think. So sometimes it's good just to play around. I'll just dull that down a bit as well. There you go. You can do the same with these ones as well if you wanted to. And all I'm doing is dropping graphite in there, because I intend to smudge it. So I'm just doing it really loose. And then you can come in with this, whatever it's called, and just smudge it up. This is like paper. Just smudge it all in there like that. Really mess it. So there you go. Sometimes, just to finish it off, you could do like a weird border like this. the idea is just to play, have fun whilst you're doing your meditation. Now, as you can see, no real effort went into that. I wasn't thinking about stepping out, step outs, or anything. I was just purely lying in and having fun with it. It's good to go and maybe look at some step outs to give you an idea of patterns and stuff, but you really can't have it so it makes you anxious or gives you any anxiety. So just wing it, best way, because it is what it is, it's a meditation. So there you go. And I didn't put the date on there. Sometimes it's good to put the date on. What is the date? The 11th of April. 20. Ta-da. The pen I'm using on here is a 0.5. Not good for puddling, you know, those bits. But I just don't really pay much attention to the pens. I'll just take them out of my bag. Really? Like that. I really don't fuss over it, and that's the way you gotta be. Hope you enjoyed that. Talk again soon.